Gazelle has been dodging detection all season. But tonight, we'll finally find out if any of our panel's guesses are correct.